I hate feeling fake more than anything in the world. You wouldn't believe what people tell you. You gotta get into college. You gotta figure out what you're gonna do. You gotta make money, and we're going, my God, I feel like I'm still a kid practically, but your teachers and your parents and everybody's got everything all planned out for you with high expectations. But what if it has nothing to do with you? You lose track of yourself. And that's fake. We're going into the future, and I only have little clues as to what might be out there. Sometimes I'm scared to death. Sometimes I'm really excited. And I just wish for everybody in my class, no, for everybody, that whatever you do it true. Even if you mess up, even if you fail, I'd rather fail doing my own thing, doing what I want to do, than doing what somebody else wants me to do and succeeding. I'd rather be fighting with my family than pretending it's all okay. To the graduating class of 2002, go! Go into the world and do it true. Do it true.